surah of the Quran. And also, do you guys remember that I have finished surah al-Fatiha in my previous dua, in my previous surah video? And also, if you guys didn't see my previous surah video, it's no problem. You can just go and check out my previous video. Okay, everyone? And now, let me just chop into the video and we will start reciting first the dua, the surah, and then we will see the wonderful meaning of surah and nass. Okay, everyone? So now, let us chop into the video. So now, let us start. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Qul a'udhu bi rabbin nas, malikin nas, ilahin nas, min sharril waswasil khannas, alladhi yuwaswisu fi sudurin nas, min al-jinnati wan nas. Now let us see the wonderful meaning of the surah, suratul nas. Okay, everyone? So now let us start. Qul a'udhu bi rabbin nas. This verse means, say, I seek refuge in the Lord of mankind. Next, verses 2. Malikin nas. The sovereign of mankind. Generally, when we hear the word which means sovereign, which means king, we are thinking of different places, right? But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not that type of king. He is the king of the entire universe. And now, let's move on to ayah 3. Okay? Ilahin nas. The God of mankind. And in this verses, they are telling that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the only true God that we must worship. And the best ways to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is to pray. And if we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will always love us. And also, just because why we should do the prayers is because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is our Rabb, which means the Lord, Al-Ilah, the one who we must worship, and Al-Malik, the owner. Now let's start ayah 4. Okay, everyone? Min sharril waswasil khannas. And this verse means from the retreating whisperer. So the retreating whisperer is called Shaitan. He keeps whispering every time to make us do those bad things. So in ayat 1, 2 and 3, we are asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect us. Now let's move on to ayah 5. Okay, everyone? Alladhi yuwaswisu fi sudurin nas. The whisperer who whispers bad things in our breasts of mankind. Shaitan whispers more bad things in our hearts to make them do them even worse. Now let's start ayah 6. Okay, everyone? Min al-jinnati wan nas. And Shaitan has many helpers. One, the first helper is from all the bad peoples. And the second is from the jinns. And the jinns are the creations of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the second creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we cannot see are the angels. And now everyone, we finished reciting the surah to nas, and also we know what is the beautiful meaning of surah to nas. Now come on, let us recite surah to nas all together now. Qul a'udhu bi rabbin nas, malikin nas, ilahin nas, min sharril waswasil khannas, alladhi yuwaswisu fi sudurin nas, min al-jinn. Now, Alhamdulillah, everybody, we have finished everything. Now, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys learned Surah An-Nas in my video. And also, always follow our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And also, do not forget, say Surah An-Nas and Surah Surah Falak. But surely you guys won't miss my video in the next Friday. So in the next Friday, I'm gonna upload Surah Falak. So don't forget. You just go check out the video and say these two surahs in the morning and also in the night, so that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect you from any evil things. Okay everyone, and also follow our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, so that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward you and you will enter to the right path, the path of al-Islam, which is Jannah, and not the wrongdoers path, which is Jahannam. Okay everyone, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and do not forget to subscribe, like and share. Bye everyone, see you next time in my next video, and Allah Hafiz.